rigmarole foam roll exercise designed to loosen up muscles underneath the shoulder complex, including the lat muscles and the serratus anterior, which is a large shoulder stabilizer muscle.
You're going to put the foam roller about 3 inches below your armpit. And instead of rolling up and down, you're going to open up and roll in toward the foam roller. Open up and into the foam roller.